as you're sitting and you're doing an art project, to be able to work through grief or happiness or trauma, or just sit and meditate, is such a healing process and peaceful process. And so to be able to share that, my heart is very full.